What is it? Is it pink? Is it pink? Yeah. Look at opening it.
Another boy, if there's a boy.
Yeah, there is. Guys, it's so exciting. And then the other one. I got a mermaid. I think I've got a sim. I think I've got a beaver. Guys, now let's get on to the next one.
Guys, let's get on to the next one. I just realized that we have a mermaid. I'm not sure what's on the next one. Do we have stickers on this one?
Look, I got a mermaid.
I didn't even try.
So guys, did you know what this is for? You can have this and then you can.
Oh yeah.
And then you find the one of these and this it opens one of the
code, the secret code.
Yeah, then you try. Because we opened the
door. Oh, I opened it.
Leave it for last.
Guys, I'm not sure.
I'm going to leave my flask. I'm closing this up and putting down.
Now I have to be last because it's my little magic
cookie. So let's get started opening this. I think I got Diva.
Yeah, this is my first surprise. This is my first one.
What was it? Can you see any?
Oh, I like the D. Guys, it's literally not on this.
So, guys, let's open our blind bag.
Yeah.
Where's my LOL dog? Oh, yeah! Nice. Look! I got the honey bun one. So, guys, here's my cap.
Guys, I got another surprise.
Guys, I'm just guessing what the code is. And it was candy and a lemon.
That one was a candy and a lemon. Weird, mine wasn't.
No, look.
Yeah, but mine wasn't that. Mine doesn't open. I have one more surprise to do here. They only have
Look at the dress.
Like, I don't know who I have.
Honey bun. This might be different.
I really want her.
She looks nice. Wait, I think I know who. Ooh. I got. I got her.
Yeah, but I'm not. I'm just going so fast. This is her bottom.
Look at the bottom.
Guys, it's so tricky.
My doll is, because they are taking too long. So guys, do you want to see her? Ah, I took the head off. So here.
Yay, I have my doll. Let's reveal the surprise.
Yeah, we have to say.
I'm not kidding.
Yeah, but that one's blue and mine's pink. Guys, here's my dog. And now I'm gonna see the body shape. Oh, she got tangly tights with socks. Guys, she is gonna get dressed. So guys, here's my doll all ready.
Can you open my doll?
She is super cute. And I do not have her yet.
Cuddy cutie.
Guys, I got cutie cutie. And she's from the sports team.
Guys, this is mine. And
not gonna reveal her until.
Let's reveal her first surprises, then I'll reveal her.
This is her bottle. It's really cute because it has really light blue on the bottom. And it has like a little logo that says baby, then it says goo goo. Then the lid is super peachy because it's like a peachy colour.
You got the same one as me,
Isabella.
Yeah. This is her outfit.
It's
really cute because it looks like a school one. And I like the text. I like the how they designed it.
But I'm gonna open my blanket.
Last surprise, I think. No, I have two more. That is a really cute dress, guys. Guys, these are her shoes. I really like the colour. Because then it is the same as the colour of her bottle. Then I like the turquoise at the bottom.
It's mine.
Then I really like this cap because it's white and it has really cute. We have a duplicate on the video, but we don't actually have it at home. So
yeah, and I don't have it at home.
So yeah, it's not a duplicate. Let's reveal the doll. Here is she. There she is.
Yeah, I'm a mermaid.
We can actually save these jelly thingies to pretend they're a mermaid.
I'm a mermaid.
She is rude. Aw, she even has really cute socks on.
If you can't tell.
Isabella.
Yeah?
You can use those for a LOL pajama party.
Oh, yeah.
Pajama party.
Because
I did that one time.
She has earrings.
Is it Bling Queen?
Look at this.
No.
Look. No, it fell.
I thought it was a puppet.
Oh, I think I know who it is. Guys, comment down below which one you think it is. I think it's this one. I'm going to have another peek, guys. Wow! She is so cute.
There's a sticky front though. The head out.
Guys, that doll is beautiful.
Wait. Now, go. Go.
Bye. Hey guys, if you hope you like my video, subscribe. Bye. Hit the notification bell. Bye.